Hi, and welcome to Medicine with Dr. Moran. Today we're going to be talking about the 24-hour blood pressure monitor test. So the first question is, what is an ambulatory blood pressure monitor?
This is a test that allows us to monitor the blood pressure. And typically we'll put the blood pressure machine on for 24 hours. And it's considered our best test or gold standard test for blood pressure assessment. So it's the test that we can use to decide whether somebody has high blood pressure or not. Also, we can assess blood pressure control in patients who are already on high blood pressure medication. It's important because it allows your doctor to make important decisions about your blood pressure based on readings taken under real life conditions. It also allows us to see what the blood pressure is during any symptoms that you may have as well.
What happens when you come to the lab for blood pressure monitoring?
Well, remember that your appointment time has been reserved for you. We expect that you attend at your scheduled time. On the day of the test, when you arrive, the procedure will be reviewed with you by my staff. And you'll have an opportunity to read the patient information form, which outlines everything that you really need to know about the procedure, and everything that's on that sheet is on this video as well. We of course get people to sign the sheet, giving us consent that they've read the sheet and understand what we're doing and that they want to have the test performed.
So what happens next?
Well, you'd be brought into a private room, and from there, it's important that you have a loose-fitting short-sleeve shirt on. And the reason for that is we're going to put a blood pressure monitor on and you're going to have that cuff on for 24 hours. The cuff, of course, is applied to your non-dominant arm, typically the left arm. The cuff gets attached to an air hose, which leads to a monitor that you wear around your neck. The blood pressure cuff inflates every 20 minutes during the day and every 45 minutes during the night. Nighttime is typically set up as 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. for the readings, but please write down your bedtime and wake-up time in the diary so that obviously we can make adjustment for those times for accurate interpretation, because we make a distinction between daytime readings and nighttime readings. If desired, while you're wearing the monitor, you can press the start button, which inflates the cuff to take a reading at any time during the test. We will give you a diary which lists all of the instructions in this video. In the diary, you can write down any symptoms that you might have, the activity that you were doing at the time, the symptoms that you felt, and how long the symptoms lasted for. Please fill in the time you went to bed and the time you woke up in the diary, as I mentioned, so that we can get accurate daytime and nighttime blood pressure readings.
Is there anything that you shouldn't be doing during this time?
Well, you definitely don't want to be showering or bathing or anything that might get the cuff wet, like swimming. You should follow your normal daily activities, including work, meals, exercise, driving, sleep, taking medications, and so on. Please note that the monitor may inflate two or three times in a row if it did not get an accurate reading the first time. When the cuff inflates, the best thing to do is to immediately relax your arm like I am now by your side while a reading is taken. Always make sure that the hose is not kinked.
So what do people do when the monitoring period's over?
Well, usually most people are monitored for 24 hours, and when it's over with this particular monitor, you can stop the monitor by holding the start button for 10 seconds. Once you do that, the machine will beep five times and it will turn itself off. Then you can remove the monitor and the cuff and place it in a bag and return it to my staff in my office. The monitor then will be attached to our computer to download the data and thus generate a report. Once that's been downloaded, my staff let me know that a monitor is ready to read and I will review the data and then create a report and securely send that report to your healthcare provider.
Thank you for watching this video about blood pressure monitoring. If you like the video, please click like, and if you'd like to see more videos like this, please check out the channel and subscribe.
Thanks for watching today.
This is our cat, Puffy.
Thanks for joining us, Puffy.